more than ever, nobody deserves to be a victim.